Alright, let's continue our game of Concrete Genie. Press to dodge in that direction. Oh crap, yeah, I forgot there's fighting now in this game. Now we gotta fight like little gloop monsters, and it's kinda cute. I've said that too many times now. I hate that there's a counter for that. Alright, let me go ahead and get everything set up. Yo, PTTSM, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. Hope you're having a great night. Alright. Oh, did it take me all the way back here? It did. Alright, well, at least we're gonna get the freaking, at least we're gonna get this, like, little tutorial thing again. Hey, Samuel! What's up, dude? Hope you're having a great night. Thank you so much for showing up and streaming.
What is that? Squatch?
Oh yeah, I forgot right ideas. His name's Squatch.
What the?
That's good, hasn't it? I know it's alright. He looked like so like, did this really just happen? Right.
Super bait time!
So I wanna start.
Got it!
Alright. So we're gonna be killing those a lot, I'm guessing. Oh jeez. That's a lot of them.
This should get the job done.
Music in this.
If that star starts spreading, infect more of the genies. Oh man.
All right. Hang on. I was trying to say, cause I'm not gonna play music because I didn't play music in the first half. So. Oh, nice, Samuel. Is the only ability you can combo? Oh, so we're gonna have more than one ability. Like, I know there's many different elemental abilities, but... Paint skating? Oh. That sounds fun. Skating on paint.
And stay gone!
Hey, get up.
Doggy?
Ash! Oof.
Are you okay?
Yeah, but... others... Those things...
Those things are my friends. And they were fine until you guys...
I know, but the others... They need help.
And you want to help them? Really, Froggy? I mean, they bully you almost as much as me.
Come on. You need to see this. That stuff covers him all the way.
I'm not. My brush cleared the darkness. Are you all right?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, but I don't think these genies are gonna like me cleaning that darkness off them. They're gonna run. And fast. Maybe you can slow them down for me somehow.
Light.
Thanks.
He's gonna shine him with light, be like, I'm gonna blind you like a Dead by Daylight killer.
I'm sorry.
Aw, he's apologizing. That's sweet.
Whoa! What the?
What the? Oh god, alright, paint speed.
Gotta blast that stuff off him.
Where's he at?
You're gonna be alright. Where are you now?
Did I hit the kid?
Okay, here we go. Hey, stay right there, buddy.
How do you get people on your streams? I don't honestly know, man. I just kinda...
It's gonna be okay.
I honestly don't do anything like research. I just play. And I chill and chat with chat.
No more running away.
Yeah! Ah.
Take it easy. Ha.
Come on, kid. I need you to slow this guy down.
So much for that one. This'll get it done.
No, come on. Hey,
hurry up.
Shh, just stay right there. Oh no.
Yo, we taming a genie.
Just relax.
Genies, I think. Yeah, it's one of the ones I made. Oh, that's why they let you customize them. Hang on, chat. I'll reach out in a second, guys. Just let me follow the genie going? Soul. I don't want to lose it. You're back to being over here. All right. And then you wanted a son. All right. Let me check. Yo, Damien, what's going on, dude? How you doing, man? How you doing?
Dude, you did it. Thank you so much. Brush Boy?
The name's Ash. And you're welcome.
You doing like a printer? Alright, nice.
Treated you well. I just want to say I didn't mean any of those.
Dude, what did I tell you last year? I'm like, the bully's gonna be like, dude, I was wrong.
We have to keep moving. Got a flashlight?
Yeah, but what?
Froggy will fill you in. Let's go,
dude. What just happened?
The thing is, it's like, last stream I was like, I know that's gonna happen.
Look! Do you see him?
Yeah. Trapped in their own nightmares. Just like you were.
We gotta get him out of there.
I like how they don't question why he's freaking hurting his head.
Don't be afraid. Whoa, I'm running, huh? The super paint's ready.
Did I hit the kid?
All right.
think he went. Where did he go? I'm not gonna lie, I didn't see where this guy went.
Where are you?
Yeah, he did go up here. Okay. There you are. Oh, now there's two of them? Are you serious? Oh yeah, because there's two people trapped. It would make sense.
Another one?
Well, I'm gonna hunt the lower one first.
I know this isn't really you. Give me a hand, Froggy.
Alright, sorry about being quiet, chat. I'm like actually kind of focusing.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, let me go ahead and get this one too. Dang, you always gotta make me do a flip.
Take it easy now.
Get this one going too. We're gonna have them both going. Alright. Let's get you a fire. Right here for both of y'all. And then tree. Alright. Yeah, Chad, sorry about being quiet. I'm also, like, trying to really focus because I actually really enjoyed the story of this game. Alright, so you want some shrooms? Please shroom to this one, yeah. Alright, now you get grass. As well. What was it? This one, I think. Alright. And now they gotta go up here. Just like calmly, gracefully get thrown down and don't just plop right onto the ground.
You guys okay?
Yeah, I think. What the heck happened?
It was Ash, wasn't it? I thought I saw him. Yeah, he saved you.
How?
That thing's gonna be fun
and
to go again.
Why?
He's the only one who can fight those things. With that brush of his. As for why?
Why? Because of what I saw. Yelling. Fighting. Parents splitting up. Even a father in prison. And I realized that those things you were doing to me weren't about me.
Hey.
They never were. Anyway, you wanted to know why, so I guess that's the reason.
They're all like, how does he know Ash, our deepest, darkest secret?
Man, I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
We all are.
There's still one of them left, though. And it's the one chick.
There are more of my friends in the waterways. That's where I need to go.
And you're telling us this because?
Because if Beatrice is down there too,
right.
I'll need help getting her free.
Answer
what? You're the one with the brush.
Watch it!
Little siblings. Cheese or no cheese? On what? On what? Like, what is it on? Is what I'm guessing here. Texas toast? Mmm. That looks good. Alright, so now we have the wind power as well now.
I can help you!
So what does wind do? Change the object- Oh, I have to protect them now? Oh no, I had to knock down the flying ones. Okay, I was gonna say, I ain't protecting these kids.
This super paint should help. Ha!
Go get this guy. On a hamburger? Yeah, then definitely. It's more like a cheeseburger, but yeah.
Gotta get her out of there.
Okay.
It's okay. I'm gonna help you.
There's another one? Are there?
Help would be appreciated. Don't come back. Should use my super beam when I get a chance. Okay, nice and slow.
Did he just say that wasn't slow? Alright. That will cleanse this one, and then there's another one. Shut up, Chuck!
Back to your happy self.
Alright. Chuck, shut up! I'm pressing square, it's not really working. Alright. Now you're back to your happy little genie self.
You'll be okay now.
Alright.
Okay, let's go get B.
We gotta work together with our genies. I don't actually remember which page that was on. That's on this page. I literally just walked past it. Alright. And you want that. Alright. Just wanted to stop by and say that. Alright, see you, man. Hope you have a great night. Thank you so much for stopping by, man. And then some butterflies. Butterflies are right here. Have fun. Alright. Now let's go get Beatrix.
No! Look out!
Let go, Squirt.
Can you do it?
No. I can't even paint without my sketchbook. And without those genies.
The volume on this one. And now he's gonna pass out.
Froggy. Why do they call you Froggy anyway?
I like frogs.
Ah.
Maybe you could show him how to paint one. After we help you get that sketchbook of yours back.
Are you
kidding? You're killing that thing.
Go after that thing! I mean, look at it! Look, we're all safe now, thanks to Ash here. I say, we call it a draw. You know, leave the lighthouse to that thing. Who needs this?
No! If we leave now, that darkness will just come back here. And Denska will never be beautiful again. I can't let that happen. I made a promise.
To who?
She's gone now. But that doesn't change anything. I'm going back to that lighthouse.
Yo, imagine Luna comes back after we kill things. Imagine.
Fine.
This is honestly, like, it was pretty chill at the start. I was just chilling, painting things, running away from bullies, you know, saving the world. And now fighting things, which I kind of like how it transitioned like that. That was pretty fun. Yeah. too. I really like how the game transitioned that whole thing. Ah, jeez.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. All my paintings. Ruined. Oh man, what's happened to the lighthouse?
How are we supposed to get up to the lighthouse? Oh, don't tell me we're gonna... Oh, I thought he was gonna be like, yeah, we're gonna pull a Jesus moment here and just paint the ground below us. Yeah, the thing is with me, like, these story type games, I go quiet when there's, like, story, but then every single time I try talking, like, in between it, it just goes, like... over me every single second, and it's pretty annoying.
Come on, big bro.
Yo, Legacy, what's going on, man? How you doing? But no, I knew, like, from the start, these type of games, with how, like, cutesy was acting.
Thin spaghetti.
Shut up. Come on, guys.
This is what I mean. Or the bullies would be like, come back, and they'd be like, yeah, I'm so sorry.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Oh, we might be able to actually paint some things.
Thanks.
Oh, jeez.
The finale. Alright. Light up all the bulbs. Oh, so I'm stuck with just this last pit. Ooh, what is this?
Ash! There's a plague spot right here!
Is there anything I can do? I think this will work.
Good job, Ash!
Oh, so that's like snow. That's kind of cool.
Where'd you go?
Go ahead and paint all this.
Ooh, that's nice.
That should help. Be a good spot for some paint.
I didn't want to use that, but all right.
Wow, those colors.
I think everything should be on lights now, right? No, I didn't do it over here.
Hey dude, blank spot over here.
Yeah! There we go.
Awesome, dude.
All right.
That did it.
Honestly, I just like sliding around like this anymore.
Can't see well enough to paint skate.
Of course, Froggy.
Aw, I can't paint skate.
Oh, man. It's dark in here.
We'll be okay.
Doesn't smell too good either.
Oh, that was me.
Too dark to paint skate in here.
They can't hurt you.
Nothing to worry about, I think.
Alright, let's keep going up.
Crystals, I think.
Come on, guys, I can't see.
I wouldn't touch it.
Zach's right. Play it safe.
Why is he at the cross so slowly in these areas? Not crawl, but walk.
Check it out. Hey! Looks like it opens up.
Opens up to a boss fight. I'm kidding.
It's too far. How am I gonna get across?
Hey, maybe we can build you a ramp.
Ramp? What do you... Oh, I get it.
Oh, that's still a boss
Come
fight
on.
In there.
I need help lifting this thing.
Nope. I don't want to talk about it, chat.
Yuck, I hate getting wet.
All right, let's go.
You guys, I need to
keep
going.
Obviously plot for like boss fight in the cave, and you're
we'll
also
try to
getting
find
alone.
Another way around. Be careful.
Oh, I think he's the youngest of them all. I'm not gonna lie, I think Froggy is. All right, we're back to being alone. Are you serious? Why is he not grabbing on anything?
Ugh, that water is nasty.
Here we go. Yep, here's the setup. Or Squirt.
Splotch?
Oh, Splotch.
Swoosh?
I thought it was Squirt. They're all in there, no.
Hang on! I'm coming!
Alright, boss area. Let's go!
Come back.
Watch this turn out to be freaking Lucy, or whatever her name was. It looks like it has her face, hold up. Oh man, my headset disconnected. Wait, you gonna follow me? Come on.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Come on. Aw, is that not gonna follow me? Okay. I wish it would. I think it's Lucy.
Luna!
Oh no, it's Luna. Still, such an L. Luna!
I thought.
She's the reason for the brush, the artwork, the genies, all of it.
Loading.
Seems like she thinks it's you, Ash. Anyway, nice to meet you, Luna. I guess you're the one Ash promised he'd clean up Dinska. Well, I wish you could have seen it. Those paintings of his were...
Whoa!
paint that darkness away.
Yo, I don't like being timed. Hold up here. I'm just throwing random things down. Oh god, now we're going to other pages. I gotta remember where is where.
Super Bane's charged.
Alright. Jesus, I don't like being timed. Everything stars. Beautiful stars. All the darkness just swooped away like that. When am I going to play Apex? I was gonna play Apex today, but I decided to do a poll rather, and this game, people wanted to see me finish it up, so. I might do either an Apex stream tonight or tomorrow.
Whoa.
Cause I'm between Overwatch and Apex. Apex tonight.
You think people
and then Tomb Raider tomorrow, maybe.
Why wouldn't they?
That's actually kind of cool.
Oh man, I just realized there's six of us now.
So?
So, we can finally have an even game of basketball.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to see us again, but after all we just been through, I don't know. What do you say, Ash? You may be up for a little 3-on-3?
I think he'd rather paint, Chuck.
Yo, there's like an echo of their voices. It's kinda cool.
Maybe we can do both.
Yeah!
I'm gonna be quiet the rest of the time until this cutscene, like, kinda cutscene is over. Is this trying to say the guy was just lonely? The one evil was just lonely? Alright, is that it? No, it's more. Oh no, it is the end! Alright. That? Okay, I'm gonna be like talking about the game here because we just finished it. This game was actually, like when you first look at it, it looks pretty boring because all you're doing is going around painting, but honestly, this is a really, really fun game. I really enjoyed playing it because at the start it's got like a calm, passive, like you're going around, you know, you're just painting, having fun, and then you're also having to run away from the bullies. But like it eventually turns into like a more kind of like fighter game where you have to fight the bad, which you were kind of doing the like darkness the entire time. But honestly, this game was, yeah, I really enjoyed this game, and I do recommend it if you guys just want to play it yourself, because, yeah, it's pretty fun. And honestly, yeah, I love the storyline of it, though it was a bit predictable. That dog don't look right. That dog looked like it got holes in him. Wait, are they letting him ride the bike? Oh, that's cute. But yeah, no, this honestly was... I love the art of it. Like, it looked almost like it was made of clay every now and then. But that, honestly, I love that. The artwork was good. It was a little bit loud of a game, but it's definitely good. So I'm just kind of let the credits go through for a bit. Because why not? Oh, another thing I loved about the game, the music was amazing. I doubt there's a soundtrack for it, but the instrumental that they had while you're running around and this cutscene, like the music it's having right now, is really good. So yeah. I don't think I can skip those, but I can. Like, I'll do the little, you know, normal cutscenes, but those ones I'm not a fan of. But yeah. So I'm gonna eat real quick, guys. Maybe about 30 minutes or so. And then might start up another stream on either Apex, Overwatch, or we might start our story for Tomb Raider. It really just depends on what y'all, like, second choice was in the votes in the poll. But yeah. So I'm gonna end stream here. Hope you guys have really enjoyed this game. I really enjoyed it, obviously, I've said it many times. And if you aren't in the Discord, go ahead and join the Discord. And if you haven't already voted, go ahead and vote, like in the poll. And whatever is the second highest, I'll do next. Alright, I'll see y'all in a bit.